Yeshiva University Women's Organization has been an integral part of the university since its inception in 1924. Acting as an auxiliary organization to our schools, it is dedicated to raising funds to provide for the myriad of things that tuition doesn't. YUWO supports Shabbat programming on campus and covers capital expenditures not included in a school's budget. It also builds community by introducing members to like-minded women interested in providing the best possible experience for our students. YUWO is known for hosting some of the university's most fabulous events, including luncheons on the grand tier of the Metropolitan Opera House with American Ballet Theater, dinners and operas at Lincoln Center, and boat rides around Manhattan. But it is the generosity of its dedicated donors that has built its stellar reputation. The Future Builders Torah Chesed Fund not only provides scholarships to YU students, but has funded the renovation and dedication of the Albert Einstein Synagogue and Social Hall, and furnished student lounges on both the Wilf and Barron campuses. The Torah Chesed Counseling Center Fund provides for medical and counseling needs. And the President's Society Torah Chesed Endowment Fund provides stipends for needy students at Stern College for Women, Yeshiva College, and the Seisim School of Business. YUWO is proud of its members, many of whom belong to families who have been involved for multiple generations. Women who brought their daughters and granddaughters to events, who then grew up to become donors on their own, and who have taken up the reins of leadership in an organization near and dear to their hearts. YUWO is now at a pivotal moment as it enters a new era at the university. Our donors are smart, savvy women, more involved in their family's philanthropy than ever before. They want to understand where their philanthropic dollars are going and to ensure their investment in the university is one of great impact. As such, YUWO is creating a women's giving circle. Our future events will be geared towards educating our members about opportunity areas at YU, projects that will be meaningful to our students and help fortify the future of the school. We will work together to make decisions on funding, on investing, and on giving. We are hopeful that our giving circle will attract interest among new donors who value the fiduciary responsibilities shown for their contributions and who will be motivated to see greater gift impact through the power of group funding. Tonight, the Yeshiva University Women's Organization looks back on its storied and celebrated past, while it looks ahead with great anticipation to its bright and exciting future.